Step one, go buy all the ingredients you don't have.
Target acquired.
And here we have the city's ugliest fountain.
Taking a picture of it.
More Target acquired.
And taffy. Step two, put out all your ingredients. Also find a helper. Step fun, tiny hats.
Yeah.
Mixed flour, salt, and baking powder in a thing and then zipped it, which means to like mix it all together.
Introduce yourself, Shelly.
Hi, I'm Shelly. I'm making a cake. I had leftover lemon curd and needed to do something with it, so now we're making cake.
Sifting magic.
Oh, look at that sexy sifting action. Ooh. Oh yeah. That's real hot.
It's real hot. Really, really hot.
Tap it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Tap it with your hand.
Okay.
One cup unsalted butter.
Three cups flour sifted with half a teaspoon of salt and 3 teaspoons of baking powder.
And then you will chop the butter like so and gradually mix it in with the sifted flour over there.
Ah.
Yeah.
Reassess the recipe and decide to mix the butter in by hand instead of getting flour everywhere.
Also, put some aprons on, because that shit's getting messy.
Gradually mix in 2 cups sugar.
Do we want to, mix
just this? Pour it in, and then we'll use a mixer. Good job. Go team.
Step, 8. Add 4 eggs, 1 at a time. One teaspoon vanilla. Fun fact, if you don't have any teaspoon measurements, you can use the cap, because it is standard size. But we have them, so we're going to use the measures.
Action shot.
Nice. 1 cup milk.
Get ready to mix.
Put in an amount of sprinkles.
Stay too long.
Say when.
Cut some parchment paper to fit in your pan. Butter your fucking round things.
Am I allowed to cuss? Are we allowed to cuss in this?
Yeah, I think so.
And coat all edges with a slight layer of flour.
Spoon your super fun cake mix into the pans and put too much in each side because you want it to go over so that you can cut it down later. It'll make sense in a minute, I promise.
Ding!
To smooth out the top, bang it on the counter like I banged your mom last night. Put them in the oven.
It's showtime.
Preheat to 400 degrees Fahrenheit or some degrees Celsius.
And then bake for some obscure amount of minutes.
Step like 10 or something. Have a snack because you're hungry now.
Cake.
Step 13, go back to the store to buy the extra ingredients that you forgot to buy.
Bye.
Do everything again, but just make it a lemon cake this time. Take the cakes out of the metal pans and try not to fuck it up. Fun facts with Shelley. If you need buttermilk and you don't have buttermilk, take regular milk and add some vinegar to it. Clean up your giant mess while the second cake cooks.
Sugar!
Cut the cake so it's level, and then eat all the pieces that you cut off. Fully layered.
It's a beautiful thing. Smells like summertime.
Motherfucking cake!
I don't know.
There's some pretty shit on that cake.
Let's see if it worked or if we fucked it all up.
And this is what it's supposed to look like. Ooh, it's finished!
Try it.